back.
Alright.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Susan's the only game in town. She's got cheeseburgers, hot dogs, cheese and pepperoni pizza, Italian clubs. We have a tasty turkey sandwich. That's right out there, Sam. And a variety of chips and snacks and other little goodies. We also have alcoholic beverages for those of you well enough to drink it. And when you're drinking alcoholic beverages on the train, we ask that you please drink responsibly. Also, in the interest of your safety, we ask that you please wear shoes and boots by the train at all times. If you've got those electronic devices, we ask that you please wear your headphones. If your neighbors don't want to hear AC/DC, I'm kind of Bobby Bland, man, myself. Anyway, that being said, ladies and gentlemen, the lounge car is open and serving. If there's anyone around anything from the lounge car, if you please make your way to the lower level observation car. The observation car is very first car on the train. With service on the lower level. Once again,
Washington. That's up the new highway. The older one's up on top. The one we want out with Uncle Paul. And the Columbia River separates two states.
Swing, so I thought that was kind of cool. Nice little accessory there. You know, if you're getting bored, you can just swing on that. I didn't understand it at first, but you know, I got it eventually. So that's about it. It's the biggest room. There's a little closet there. If I squish myself, I can actually fit in there, which is a fun experience. So have your kids try that. Don't suffocate. And here's some covers that they pull very tightly, so it's very hard to get under them and makes me very depressed. And then they're done, you can just take a little snooze. A little snooze. Okay, so one means hello. gosh.
There's where we were, Russ. That's like the spot we were at.
Hello. Welcome to the Amtrak Empire Builder dining car, where you see our mess of food. We had a little breakfast meal here that was actually quite good. Out the window you see a nice river. I don't quite know the name because I'm not very good with geography, but I just know that there's some water there and you can sometimes play in the water if you get taken away by all the rocks and jabbed and killed. And there's some mountains up there which I also don't know the names of because I'm not good at geography once again. And there's also some snow on the ground. Very little spaceship and some trees also that are made of wood and also a couple of rocks I see over there. There's also some random people in here. And there's some nice butter in there, some nice looking blades, and here's some nice drink and orange juice I gobbled on. Matt, here's some nice coffee. That's some nice bacon, which I surprisingly didn't finish, and some nice French toast. And there's a nice Tabasco sauce that's extremely spicy.
Thank you.
is Maggie, and today I'm going to show you around a little bit of the Empire Builder Amtrak train. So over here to on my right, you see a nice little scenery. And like, when there's some nice houses up there and some nice horses. And then on this side, it's a very beautiful garbage can, nice and fresh. Here's the step stool that helps you up, and there's a little another window, and that's for your safety. Do not open the doors and windows. I almost did that once. Don't recommend it. Here is one of the... Here's one of the bathrooms. I chose this one because it's cleaner. Here's a nice toilet. You can see it's nice and beautiful. There was some nice poop in there earlier, but I think someone cleaned it out, so I'm very grateful for that individual. As you see to that way, here is another bathroom, except for it's not actually a bathroom. It is a shower and a change room. So here's the little change room. You can change right here, change the undies, no one can see you. And here's a little shower area. There's a nice little bars of soap that someone drops. Very inconsiderate to not pick it out. I would. Here is the shower head that you can move around if you like. There's some towels right here, some more soap. And here's where the towels go, and there's a nice mirror in case you want to check yourself out and do some fashion in here. And then on the outside, you can actually see if someone's in the bathroom, because this is actually like really bright if someone's in it because it's locked. And then here's where everyone keeps their luggage. Mine is under there, along with Mem's is somewhere. I'm not really sure where Mem's is. And then the stairs are here. And then there's our room.